Feel tall.
Your contact is waiting for you up ahead. He's got your gear and will guide you on your first orders. You should get a move on.
Roger, Alice. Thanks.
Oh, and guys?
Yeah?
Try not to piss off the locals.
Damn, Tice, it is hot.
No kidding. Let's get the... There's our guy.
You must be the guys. Let's get moving. We've got to get through this quick. Word is, local police will be heading here shortly. Over. I've got your gear stashed up ahead. Duck through the fence and stay close. Hostiles, take cover! Patrol, cover now.
Sure that was necessary?
It's Shanghai. Better safe than sorry. I'm JB. They didn't give me your names.
Salem.
Rios.
No shit. I've heard of you two. I spent some time working for that arsehole Dalton at SSC myself.
Small world.
Oh yeah. Smaller all the time. Here's your gear here. All the stuff you asked for. Sorry about the state of it. Your equipment is tough enough, I think.
We'll be fine.
Much appreciated.
Right, let's get moving. Time to get paid, and now I think it's about beer o'clock.
Yeah. Let's just get the job done and see what happens.
Beacons to place. Check your GPS for directions.
All set. Let's finish this thing and get the hell out of here.
Mine's all good over here. What are these for, anyway?
Didn't ask. I just do what I'm paid for and keep my head low.
Gotta be some kind of guidance system.
We should take out those alarms before we get too close. Either of you guys think you can make the shot? Shoot the alarm, and I'll open the gate. Nice. Elevator's just ahead. Cops will be here any minute now.
Copy that, Alice.
When did you work for SSC?
Me? I was one of the first. Pretty cherry gig for a while there. Shame it went the way it did.
Yeah, too bad.
On a roll now!
Those masks you're wearing are cutting-edge tech. Built-in tactical guidance interface will give you intel on your targets. Enemy attack.
Sailor, take it easy up here. See if we can get one of those guys alive. Dead men aren't so useful.
Oh, that's no fun.
You two go up ahead and scout. I'll wait for the all clear. We got a few more of these beacons to set up, then we're done.
That's it? Easy goddamn money.
Yeah. High potential for multiple hostiles up there, though.
Don't want to go home in a box. You'll need to use aggro. This is you. This is your partner. These guys want you both dead. The more you shoot at them, the more you'll attract their attention. It's a perfect opportunity for your partner to flank or snipe. Your masks even have a field aggro meter. Use your heads, and you might even get out of this alive.
Open
fire!
stories about you are no joke. You're mean bastards, aren't you?
Who were those cowboys?
They're dead now, doesn't matter. Let's finish this thing and get on our way.
Did your contact tell you who the potential threat was?
Like I said, as long as I'm cashing checks, I don't ask questions.
I don't know, man. I got a bad feeling about all this shit.
Feelings like that usually mean it's time to get the hell out of Dodge. Let me see these are signals, and we call it a day.
Help me out over here. Help me, Salem!
Finish this up. Watch my back. Glad it's you guys with me. I didn't think there'd be that much trouble tonight.
No problem. I did most of the heavy lifting anyway. Rios just looked pretty.
Hey, can your contact hear me?
No.
I just confirmed the new orders. They'll pay extra for you to terminate the contact. They want him dead as soon as he finishes. It's your call.
Copy.
Well, I'm glad I ran across you guys on this job. Not many locals would want to have a beer with me. I've got a couple of SSC stories that'll spin your head. Who are you talking to?
Our dispatch. Got one last order.
Murray, you there?
Yeah.
We got away.
I'll inform the client.
History counts for something, I guess.
Do yourself a favor and stay dead.
I'm sure we'll see each other again. This business is way too small.
Goddamn assassination missions. I thought we left all that behind.
Yeah. Well, what else could go wrong? Stars ahead.
Now what?
I surrender!
Drop to your knees.
Coming for you.
Score one for us.
These clowns look like freaking mercs to me.
Murray, you there? Talk to us.
What is this for?
way off these rooftops, Murray. We're coming.
Get your hands off of me!
Hang on, Alice.
The elevator? No, I'm not dying in a box.
You see another way down?
You avoid elevators in the case of a fire.
And you avoid bullshit in a war zone. Get in the goddamn elevator.